do make sure that...
This trek would be much easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not to speak.
Oh, I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat.
I haven't decided.
As you wish. Farewell for now.
I smell pigeon. What angels remain call this their nest.
For now, it will be too if I don't learn the truth about them.
Yeah.
Hardly the heavenly outpost that I was expecting.
When we go in...
We're going in?
Keep your mouth shut for a change.
They don't look happy to see us.
They shouldn't be.
Hordes of Heaven, you know who I am, what I am. If you would see the sun set this day, you will...
Feel the burn of Heaven's blade!
Good. I hate talking.
Be vanquished for all our sakes.
You carry on. Is that the ship Lucille sent us for? It would seem.
I don't want to die! Is it safe?
Gave you the power to raise the dead.
The one. Balance.
Yes, by keeping them occupied with this miserable conflict, the greater universe has a chance to remain pure.
That is a curious method for seeking balance, especially for being so powerful.
Yes, very curious. So I'm just saying, if you were in doubt, I would understand.
Try not to scream like a child.
Try not to die. It appears the Sin has escaped. Perhaps we should.
It can't have gone far.
What would you ask of? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.